Hello, welcome to this presentation. My name is Amoris Dimba. Today we are going to continue with our RCC modeling. Let's get started here. Go to view. Go to that. We want to continue with our staircase and slab placement only today. Switch back. Go to 3D. Get around. Now what we'll do, we'll delete all these slabs. Right click, delete that. If you go to that, we have our staircase here. We want to copy all these slabs to the very top height of this RCC model. Click on the slab, right click, go to copy. Rotate at about that point, right click, pick it from here, pick it right there and bring it here, right click. This is our slab. Right there, our staircase, but blocked on top with the slab. We'll switch to 3D plane. Press Ctrl 2. Now we will cut this slab. For the access of our staircase. Now we will go to edit. First of all, we want to mark the part, the corners to cut around the staircase. We will go to edit, points, along the extension points. We want this point. Just zoom. We want this point. We want that point. And this point. That point. Just zoom closer. And that point. Okay, our points are not yet clear. Along the extension, just zoom. We'll close this. Want to cut it, want to trim it from this corner to that corner. And from that corner, then from this corner to this very end, right click visible that command. We have our 4 points marked for trimming. We will cut these points out. We'll go to polygon cut. Now, the program is asking us to pick part to be cut. Press Control 4. Pick the slab. Press Control 2. Now go to your points. That is the first point. There. Bring it there. Bring that to that point. And that there. Yes, press OK. Right click, disable that command. Press Control 4. This has been trimmed out. Go to View, switch to 3D. When you navigate on your model, you'll actually see that everything has been chopped off. Any slab on top of your staircase has been removed. Go to Navigation, Rotate. Now you can go ahead and pick your slab, right click, copy, pick that, place it here. Pick that, place it here. But we wanted the best way to do this speedily. We can continue copying this, or copy together with the staircase. Let's just continue the slab copying. Click that. Place that there. Till the very end of the beams. Place this here. Place this one here, the very last one. Right click, disable that command. When we check on top here, we have our slabs trimmed off for easy access of the staircase down there. Okay, now we will go for the staircase. Right click. Click, rotate it about this. Double click on the screen. Give this Z 0 and this one 0. Modify. Apply, accept that. We want to highlight all our staircase. Press Control, click that. Rotate around. Now we want to copy our staircase. Right click, disable that command of rotation. Right click, go to copy. From here, you want to snap from here or any other point that snaps accurately. That point to this point. Take into account that now we are copying stairs. All the way to the top slab. Just continue. We will check whether we've done the right thing. when we get on the top. Place it there. Place it there. Place this one here. Right click, disable the command. Come to rotate. There we are. Can rotate around about that place, about that point. The staircase is not right. Yeah, there we are. Nice. We'll do away with this. Right click, delete. Right click, delete that. Rotate. There you are. This is our staircase running way down to the ground floor. Double click on the screen. 0, 0. Play. Right click on the screen, redraw to remove all those obstacles. Okay. Thanks for watching. We are going to wind up here. We will continue with our reinforcement on part 3.